Hi guys, so today, stage 3 of the Tour de Watopia. This is definitely climber stage. The long ride is up the Alp. So everybody's like, no. We're going to do the short one, and that's up the Vulcano. Not the biggest fan of the Vulcano, but this was the climb with the least amount of altitude meters. So close to 600 people already in this ride. Oh, even more than that. I took out the Tron. Climbs a bit better, I'm guessing, than the felt with the big black wheel at the back. Lots of people coming in right now. So this is a loop called the Volcano, basically the Volcano climb loop. It's more or less flat until you hit the Volcano, then it's downhill to the finish. This is how it goes. All right. If you like this, please like and subscribe. And I see you on the other side.
Right on. Right.
That dude. Pal, are you okay? What are you? Man. Mark Cavendish?
What?
Mark Cavendish? What's going on? Thank you. Corner shading. Bye bye. I'm gonna be destroyed on the volcano. Oh, cheaters everywhere. Wait for me, Chinese cheater. Yep, corner shading. Bye. Thank you.
Cavendish. Damn. He's in the front group.
Work. I need to focus. I think that's the closest I ever get. Alright, I'm dead.
No. Thank you. Cavendish, you're the best. Sorry, I said bad things about you. Oh, that guy's quick. Let's go. Little breath. Yeah. Got it. Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, that was a good one. Oh, for all the critics out there who are saying that Mark Cavendish can't climb, he can, and he's fast. Bloody hell. Not only on the flat, but also in a slight uphill. Oh man. That was rough. That was rough. Critical power. There's no critical power anymore. All right, that's booked. All right, guys. I will put this up on YouTube as fast as possible because riding with Mark Cavendish. Yeah, what a surprise! What a surprise! But I love it. I hope you loved it too. And I'll see you in the next one.